tested, whether it's here or whether it's going to be in Iran. And then it's really going to matter that there are people there who know what they're doing. And I think whatever you think of McMaster, you know, in terms of the substance of the administration, everybody acknowledges that he's a thoroughgoing professional. And if he's gone, and, you know, it's just Steve Miller, you know, who knows nothing about national security, he seems to be the only policy person who survived to this period, you know, then that's a very scary scenario.
I think the reason you have a lot of military men and women who join this administration is because they know and understand that, one, it's about the service of your country, but two, very practically, they will have a job or an opportunity when they leave this White House. This White House is damaged. This White House is not a place where any up-and-coming superstar who is an expert in his or her field wants to go work. Because the problem is, when you leave this White House, you will carry with you the stain of this White House. So people don't want to endure that.
Artificial ingredients. Kind never had to. We choose real ingredients. Yeah. He said he just texted. He said, I don't get ball. So, forget the ball. Because he did have ball. Bro, listen. Listen, bro. Hey. Hey, tell me why my hey, when I got the pick, my thing died. Hey, that's why. Hey, that's why he was running slow like that. You should have done that with me. The nigga was running dead slow, bro.
Okay.
Nigga love that cover three, boy. He love it. Boy, love that cover three, boy. Golly. Yeah, I played Clint. Cover three king, huh? Thank you. He tried me, bro. He fool tried me, bro. As you mentioned on the top line update, That nigga got, he got all TVs on the thing. Stop me again on the one. Nigga, stop me, bro. Ever since I, should've fumbled that. When I, it was like a give and take when I traded your boy Robinson. I mean, Gabe. This man got freaking 3 yards, bro. Nice. It's 6 up. He got 3 total yards. Thank you. Wow. They tried me. They try me, boy. That's all I'm gonna say. They tried me. They just tried me. That nigga just got over, bro. I have more faith in our systems of government Oh, somebody coming up. Thank you. What's up with this guy, man? Hey, I think he think I'm a duck, bro. Golly. Hey, that's your boy. I said, that's your boy. That's your boy. Hey, you just missed the bomb with your boy Stewart. That nigga diving on the floor, bruh. Hey man, savage, man. Hey, my niggas can't block, bro. What you think? What you get? Just traded my Pro Bowl, right? God, Savage, talk about take a deep breath. You killing us. Thank you. Wow. Hey, David A. Hey, did I bait him or did I bait him, bro? Come on. Don't do me like that. Bruh. See, chicken. Come on, come on, come on now, don't butt me like that. Thank you. Set on it. Man, man, that's Hey, fool think he got all the sense in the world. Mary ran the opposite, the same play opposite. Bengals. And he quit. And he just quit talking about you got win, bro. I owe you. Talk about you should have got your 7. What 7, bro? It was 7 up. He said you should have got your 7 in ball. Yeah. Phil talk about you should have got your 7 in ball.